raced 4, 5, 6, 8 times, and pretty soon people would come to me and they'd say, you know, I kind of like to have my car be like yours. And so I rented a garage that was 40 by 40 and started working on other people's cars. Had a couple of people working with me as employees, and realized eventually that I needed parts to make this whole thing work, and the majority of the parts were made in California. So I thought, well, maybe what I'll do is put some of this stuff in stock, and I did. And we also manufactured some pieces ourselves. And that's how I started the Jegs Automotive part of the company. It was mostly working on cars, and progressively that went into more sales, and progressively that went into the Jegs mail order on Jegs.com, which has been just a little wonderful.
It's interesting.